Take one.
Okay, so your LEDs aren't working. Here's how you test them. Get a 9-volt battery. Get your leads off your testers or just a couple wires and tape them onto the battery. Positive to the small end of the 9-volt. Use a weak 9-volt battery if you could. I use my test leads and these LEDs have a positive side and a negative side. So get ready to put some power to these. Okay, so I'm going to close my eyes because these will blind you. There it goes. So that's a good one. Go on around, find the one that doesn't work, scrape it off, put a little solder on it, you're done.